Alright guys, welcome back to another Cyberpunk 2077 video. I've actually done quite a bit since last time we played. So right away, as you guys can see, I'm making a bunch of cash right now. Ridiculous amounts. I've also gotten this and this. Three different legendaries I got. On top of getting this, and then I also got this and this, oh, and apparently we have new shoes as well, which we can't wear till we're level 22. We'll just scrap them. But yeah, so I got some new stuff. I also got new cyberware. I've unlocked double jump. I got a mono wire now, and I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. And then something I found out that sucks. So crafting right here, I can't craft any of this stuff ever again. You're supposed to keep the weapon, and I didn't keep any of these weapons. Therefore, I can never get any of these items again. I can get this again, but, and that. Everything else is literally gone forever. I will never be able to get any of that. Those unique items back again, because I thought you were allowed to scrap them, but you're not. So yeah, we're making money. I'm gonna save these up, our attribute points, because I need to get a trophy done, and it requires me maxing out a few different categories. So I'm gonna just save those up, because there's a way to do it without actually leveling up all of them. You could just save it and then pick one, level it up, load your old save after the trophy pops, and then repeat. Hey.
Hey. In you go.
Alright, we're gonna talk to Rogue.
Get you anything? No. This trouble, the net around me, you wove it. You know it. I lost everything.
Let me be
you.
Plain again. Solve your own problems. Clean up your own shit.
Go fuck yourself. Be careful who you bargain with.
Rogue. Wanted to talk.
It's okay.
Can I go through? Thank you.
Not here. Not there. Who are you?
Name's V.
And what is it you want, V?
All these years, it's really her. Fucking Rogue, just kicking it back on a couch at the afterlife. Don't mess with her, she's got MRI. See
Need
right
your services.
You.
Gotta track a guy down.
Mm-hmm.
Anders Hellman. Hotshot engineer, worked for Arasaka.
Millisec. Anders Hellman. Pinpoint him for me?
Huh. Thanks.
Jump in too soon. First, my help's got a price. Second and third, Dexter Deshawn, Jackie Wells, T-Bug. Multiple bells ringing, V. Left a lot of bodies behind. Death walks in your wake. Chalk that up to bad luck?
There's the bitch I know. Ask her about Sokka Tower. How they shot me up right in front of her.
They knew the risks. All sorts of shit happens to all sorts of people, even to the best. To you too, Rogue. Arasaka Tower, remember? Who'd you lose back then? Johnny something?
Ah, you came prepped. Of course. Anyways, feelings be damned, I've always said. This is pure biz. You need my help, so get those eddies ready.
Mm-hmm, see?
Should Take be it. Enough.
Mm-hmm. Come back tomorrow. We'll talk.
All right. Wait until Rogue is ready.
Algo y de ella que tiene cola que le pisen. Saber qué pedo.
All right. Some time later.
Here to see Rogue. Expecting me. Hey, Rogue, I'm back. What about Hellman?
Two, please. Make some room. Sit down.
Hope you found him.
Don't see that often. Determination like yours. Must really need this guy.
Matter of life and death.
Haven't heard that for a while either. Bottle stays. Go ahead. Enjoy.
To your health.
To yours, kid. Gonna need it. Thanks, Nix.
Queen of the afterlife. Who would have thunk?
Got a shard for you. Intel. Interesting stuff.
Let's see what you got.
Your helmet's not on any payroll, not officially anyway. But he does pop up in GNT's confidential stacks. It's a Kang Tao subsidiary, Chinese Corp. Kang Tao's been using them as a fig leaf for years. They're masked for more sensitive operations. All that clear?
Probably keeping him hidden from Arasaka. Must have worked on a top secret project.
Mm-hmm. Hidden from Arasaka or any other megacorp that wants what he knows. Decrypted map of upcoming Kang Tao convoy routes.
Think Hellman might be in one of them? Thing is, which one?
Take a look at the specs on this one. A lone AV, no ground support, no linked cargo manifests either.
Weird.
Sure, Kang Tao sometimes transports stuff unregistered, if they want to push it under the table. But catch the load on this AV. Already approved in the system, but too low. So definitely no cargo on board.
Huh.
But there's a passenger list. Kang Tao security detail plus one VIP. Transfer from Chan T.
Our boy Hellman.
That was the good news.
There it is.
Data's all confidential. You just snap your fingers and it falls in your lap.
I know where to look, and I know whose head to put in a vice. Also, hate wasting time, especially answering stupid questions.
So what's the bad news?
Bad news is the extraction site. Look, Night City airspace. All this.
Mm-hmm. No way to jack the transport without the NCPD picking up on it.
And here, we're too close to Kang Tao. We even give that AV a dirty look. Their backup hustle will be on us. But right here's Jackson Plains. Narrow corridor, just outside the city, and just out of Kang Tao's reach.
Guess it's your lucky day.
A dead zone. I'll grab him there.
Gonna need a native to the area. Someone who'll set up the op, cobble together the gear.
Even tracking that AV will be a bitch. Familiar with the type. Saw legacy models flying around during the war. They're mammoth, but they're quick. Plus they pack next-gen defenses. Can't take potshots at it. Not even with serious firepower. Just won't work.
It's not about firepower. There are ways, and people who know them. Or who can at least improvise on a theme.
So a native. Know any hick mercs?
Just one. Pan Am Palmer. She can't count on her clan anymore, but she's a true nomad. She knows those lands. And she will help you. Won't have a choice.
Won't have a choice? Does not sound enticing. Not for her, not for me.
Enticing comes at a price you can't possibly afford.
Can't possibly afford to blow this chance at nabbing Hellman.
Your operation, your call.
Got a bad feeling, V.
Can't be trusted if her clan banished her. Sorry, just not willing to pay you for help like that.
Actually, she walked away. Said it was about the family, its future, nomad ideals, blah 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 blah. I stopped listening a few words in.
Thought you preferred to know who you're dealing with.
I know enough. Besides, when someone starts spouting ideals, it's probably about something else. Power, usually. Fortunately, not my biz, not yours. Pan Am's capable and stands to help you. That's all you need to know.
That's my bad. I clicked the same thing.
Thought you.
I know enough. Fortunately.
Why's Pan Am gotta help me? I sense a catch. Pretty big one.
Occasionally, Pan Am moves merch for me. Last job? Well, wasn't a good day for her.
She run into a hitch?
Complete bust, actually. Lost the goods and her ride. Pan Am will do anything to get the load back. Means her dignity. I know her.
Okay. Guess I can try to help her. But if we don't know where to look, I mean...
We do. I do.
Fine. Let me hear what you know.
Rocky Ridge, ghost town just outside Night City. Pan Am knows where. You'll go there, get the merch back. Wheels too. Naturally, you'll call her first. Sending you her deeds.
Ah, finally.
All clear. Thanks.
Let's get out of here.
Good luck.
Okay. But for now on, too, we're hitting the Nomad button no matter what, whenever it pops up. Because I have to do that 10 times to, 10 times to get a trophy, and I'm trying to get the platinum on my first playthrough, and then doing my two playthroughs later. Real quick, though, I have something to show you guys. We need to get near the road. Well, actually, I don't think we do. Look at this, guys. Look at all these cars I got now. We got the Colby Little Mew, the Colby CX410 Butte. We've had that car. Jackie's Arc, which we've had. The Turbo RV Tech and the Type 66 Gen Rally. Got all these cars now, which is so cool. Let's give her a call.
Hello?
Hey, Pan Am. Got your number from Rogue. Name's V.
Great. Where's that old walrus wanna kick me now?
This thing between you and Rogue, couldn't care less. Got a job for you.
Good. But I'm overextended at the moment.
With the merch and your car? Getting them back? I can help with that.
The rail freight yard on Bonita Street. The one hugging the city line. We'll meet there.
See ya.
Okay. Real quick. Okay. Let's quick save. As a precaution. You know, the game likes to crash. So. We're driving pretty damn far. 2.4 kilometers, we're driving out of the city though. Okay, it's not that far. But yeah, so now we have a bunch of cars. By next episode too, we should have a bunch more money. Some more cyberware, hopefully. The main thing right now that's holding us back from getting good stuff is our street cred. We have to get it to a higher level. That's pretty much the only thing that's holding us back right now on buying good stuff. Because a lot of legendary weapons and a lot of things like that I can't get at the moment because my street cred is too low. But once that opens up, I'll be able to get a little bit more cyberware that's good. We already have really good cyberware for what it is. And then we'll also be able to get a lot of good legendary weapons from vendors. Because right now, I couldn't buy, I think, two or three weapons from a gun shop because I wasn't high enough street cred. But hopefully we'll be able to change that soon. So from now on, I am just going to stick with just doing side missions off-channel, off-camera, just because I feel like you guys are here to see the campaign, you know what I mean? So we'll just play through the campaign. But I'm loving this game, guys. I know a lot of people are iffy about it right now and all that. I'm enjoying the hell out of it. Oh, God. I really am. I love playing this game so far. And then after this, we're going to play The Witcher 3 within the next few months, I feel like. Just because I really want to. There's so many games I want to play on the channel. It's ridiculous. But here pretty soon, I'm going to be starting another series, I think. I just don't know what yet. We might... Crap. It's doing this again, guys. No, we just, okay. Let's just get out of the car so it doesn't crash. But there's a little bit, there's someone in there. Oh, this. Okay. There's a few games I still want to play on the channel. I'm gonna try and look for a shorter game to play that I want to play.
Hey.
So, I just gotta look into it.
So you're V. Where's my car?
We can help each other. Rogue said so.
I might have guessed. All right. Tell me all you know. Fail, and you can run back and tell Rogue to fuck right off.
Fuck me, you always on the warpath?
Only when someone tries to jerk me around. Where the hell is my car?
I tell you, and then what? Gonna storm off, handle it all by yourself?
That is no concern of yours. None.
Hey, come on. Calm down.
Don't tell me what to do.
Fine. Know where to find the cargo and your car. You go alone, you won't get him back. And you could lose something else besides. So let's figure something out.
What do you want?
One guy I gotta talk to. A corpo traveling by corp convoy.
No, I don't do abductions. Besides, you'd need many more bodies and heaps of gear to take a convoy.
It's just one AV. Planned route will take it over Jackson Plains.
Fuck.
In return, info on your cargo. Help in getting back what's yours. We got a deal?
I don't know. Shit! All right, deal. But if you want your thing done, we'll need to get my Thornton back first. So where is it?
Car's in Rocky Ridge. You're supposed to know where that is. Car's there, goods are there.
Nash, you dirt-eating bastard. I will strangle you.
Rocky Ridge. Let's go.
Hang on. I should think this through.
What do you mean, think it through?
Yes. We'll need backup. We have one brief stop to make on the way.
Want to tell me where?
Give me a sec. I should call the client. Convince them to leave the bastard hanging.
Going ahead with the deal behind Rogue's back. Brave, I guess. Or fucking dumber than a drum.
Buzz, hey. Nash is gonna pass you the merch in Rocky Ridge. The thing is, the motherfucker screwed me over. Buzz, I will take care of it. I just need you to give me a chance. Buzz, come on. How many times have I moved things for you? And how many times have I failed? You have my word. After dark? Okay. No, don't call off the meet. Just don't show up. I'll take care of everything. Do you even have to ask? Of course I will. Thanks, boss. You won't regret this. Okay. I have bought us some time.
Give that meathead your word and he took it?
Is that surprising? It's called having a reputation. You should try getting one of your own.
So, where to now?
The Aldecaldo camp. I need to see some of the old clan.
Don't seem too excited.
That's not your concern. I still have friends there.
You know, used to ride with nomads, too.
Truly? I never would have guessed.
Yep, backer clan, back in the day. Didn't work out between us, so I landed in Night City.
So we have something in common after all.
Good, let's roll.
Get in.
All right.
Nice ride. Lots of space. Practical.
Say no more. Please.
How the hell did you land in this mess?
I liked the color. The air freshener and booster seat came extra.
You know I don't mean the car.
What am I supposed to tell you? That I'm not about to let my partner rob me and get away with it? That my fixer made me look like a goddamn fool? What about you? Why do you need that clown from the AV?
This particular clown's got intel I need, and I'm running out of time to get it.
So why didn't she tell me she knew about Nash?
Rogue? Do better not to wonder what her agenda might be.
God damn, I can't stand the bitch.
Guess you'll have to ask her yourself.
Oh, I'll be sure to. I'll especially ask why she told me to work with Nash, yet forgot to mention he was Raffin.
Might not have known that side of him.
So make me laugh. A fixer of her standing knows. And Rogue probably knows we're talking about her right now. Nash and I had a role to play in her game. Her plan. That's it. Rogue's a frigid old bitch. That's the truth.
I wish textures loaded in properly. It's just not loading in over there. I messed with the lighting, like the brightness significantly. I don't know. I'm assuming you guys can tell. It's like way darker than it usually is. Look at all the cars that just are despawning. Oh, I can skip the ride. I was like, bro, why is it taking so long and she's not even talking? You could just skip the ride. That's nice. Oh, I was here earlier. I stole these guys' cars.
Well, would you look what the cat dragged in?
Is that a ghost or is it just my hangover?
Fuck you too.
Hope our little hothead gets the job good. Job done. Good luck. Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
Who's this?
My babysitter. V, this is Scorpion. Mitch. Two old friends.
Hey, guys.
Hello.
What brings you to these parts, city girl?
The big city got too small for her. Do you have any idea how angry the old man's gonna be when he sees you here?
I've just come by for a spell. Saul needn't know a thing.
Need your help.
With what? What's this about?
Raffin screwed Pan Am. Plan is to show him that was a bad idea.
How bad did they get you?
Bad enough to make me sit quietly through all your bullshit.
You know, we would do anything for you, sister.
But now? Now's hard.
Seriously? You won't help?
Well, the old man told us to sit tight and get those generators back up after the batteries went kaput.
Generators? You won't help because of some goddamn generators? Is this another joke?
Really could use your help.
Not this time. We're needed here.
Fuck. I don't believe this. So you'll stay put because Saul told you to. You couldn't care less about me.
Pan Am.
This isn't about Saul. It's about the clan. You know that.
Listen, we can't leave camp. No chance. But Saul never said a thing about gear.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I'll need that rifle of yours. And some of my own stuff.
Take whatever you want.
And take care of yourself out there.
Yeah. Thanks, guys. I'll grab the gear, then be out of your hair.
Looks like you're stuck with me.
Mm-hmm.
You disappointed?
I don't know. Maybe a little, yes.
Hey, Pan Am. Are you staying a while?
No, I'll be going again soon. We'll talk next time.
Hey, Pan Am.
Okay. What?
Have you brought someone?
Well, they just spawned in.
Does Saul know?
Not your concern, friend. Will you help me with this?
What's inside?
A few odds and ends that should be useful. Take it. All right, that's everything. Let's go.
All right. Oh, the dogs are barking.
Did you figure out your differences with Saul? Will you come back?
Next time, Ellie. I promise. Put it in the trunk.
Well, duh. Oh.
We can go. Hop in. So, I'm off.
Yeah, yeah, go on, go already. Call us sometime.
Were those two in the army?
Scorp and Mitch? Yeah, Panzer boys. They're on contract during the last war.
Panzer boys? Flew those huge transporters?
Scorpion piloted. Mitch ran security. They both got some kick-ass combat implants and a stack of really fucked up nightmares.
I'm just gonna skip the ride. There's no option to use Nomad as, like, a dialogue option, so I don't need the extra dialogue.
Okay, we have arrived.
Okay, we have arrived. Good.
What do we do?
We get ready to greet the Ravens, and we've little time for that. We'll need to improvise. We should scout first, to look for anything that might be useful.
Down Rocky Ridge. Be any deader. Everything's down. Nothing works here.
Well, have you found anything?
No dice. Nothing's up. All cut off.
Well, we'll make it work. The Raffins will roll in after dusk. We will have a surprise ready for them. We just need to get some power flowing. Let's check the substation.
Okay.
Over here. Can I scan the power source?
Found the breakers, but there's no juice on them.
Not to worry. Come down. I know how to surprise the bastards.
What?
Right. So, the intersection is powered from that transformer substation, right? The switchgear on the roof. We'll flip the switch there and everything will light up like Christmas. Understood?
So, classic route. Good old diversion.
You know it. First, we don't know how many are coming. My thinking is it'll be a sizable crew. Second, we have to create an opening to get to my car. If they're bunched together, we won't stand a chance.
So we give them a little light show at the intersection?
Yes. We'll breathe some life into this dusty old town.
As soon as they see the lights, they'll have to check who, why, and how. Nova.
Yep. First, we start up the control terminal below. The gear on the roof is a hunk of junk without it. Come on, we'll give it a boost from the car battery. That should do the trick. Wait for me by the substation. I'll bring the car around.
Okay. Wonder what's up here. Nothing. It's crazy how much of this map is like detailed and everything. Oh. I'm okay. Oh, do you guys want to see something crazy that I didn't know you could do? So if you, say you're right here, right? And then if you aim down and go like this, and then go like that, you can jump like super far. I didn't do it quite right there, but you get the general gist of it. What? Do I scan the car?
The panel looks to be in good shape. I'll make a bypass circuit to the power supply. That should do it. We'll just have to get it up and running. Grab the jumper cables from the trunk. We'll boost it from the car battery.
What's in that box, bro? connect?
Red cable connected.
Give me a moment. I need to hook everything up here.
Tell me when I can do it, lady.
Now the black wrapper. There she goes. Thought the old jalopy served us well. Okay, I've got voltage. Start the terminal inside. And once the power is on in the building, get on that roof.
You got it.
I'll set up on the tower. We'll have the whole intersection on a platter.
Where do I go?
You flip the breakers when I give you the signal to do so. Understood?
Yes, ma'am.
I'm getting rid of my waypoint. Nope, I still have a waypoint. Why? There we go. Okay. That should be the highest too that I ever have to get my body skill to. Other than the one, other than the trophy for it.
Switch gear's got power.
Prime. We'll have some fun at the intersection. Let's get into position.
Now we wait.
Remember, as soon as we see them, you give us power.
Raffins will come from where? Any idea?
The northeast, I wager. From the freeway that was never finished.
Got it. Cover me, just in case.
Of course.
Okay.
They're rolling in. And my Thorn. You see her?
Really, really hard to miss.
Let's take them by surprise. Let's try to do this quietly. If anything happens, I'll start picking them off. Sound good?
Sounds great. Be light.
This gun right here, it's a smart weapon, and it instantly locks on the heads. It's probably the coolest thing ever. Oh, but I don't have any ammo for it, so. Honestly, we're not using, what's it called that much? The machete. And I'm assuming we're not using it that much just because it's not a katana, bro. I missed. Bro, I missed.
Someone just kill him already.
I'm garbage. Good night.
That might have been the cherry on top. Let's pack it in. Wait for me in the car.
Let me just loot everything. But from now on, we need to keep all iconic weapons we stumble across. And I mean, I wish I knew that earlier because now I can't do anything with any of them, you know what I mean? All those iconic weapons we found are now useless. We have a perk point. I want to put it into handguns. Blah, blah, blah. Thank you. Wait for Pan Am in the car.
I'll take the wheel.
There. Couldn't wait another minute, could you?
Okay.
At last.
So dark. I'm gonna have to turn the brightness up. I liked my setting for it, but I'm gonna have to turn the brightness up. That's better.
And? She's prime wheels, isn't she?
Dreamy indeed. No surprise you wanted her back.
She completes me.
See? Managed just fine without Mitch and Scorpion.
Listen, V, it's not over yet.
It's not? You got the cargo, you got your car.
I did not get Nash, who was not in Rocky Ridge. The fucker didn't show.
Pan Am.
Listen. I have a plan.
And I don't care. The car and the merch, that's what we were after. We got him. Sixth Street away
just
towards...
Just listen to me, for fuck's sake! I know where their little hidey hole is. We'll take the old unfinished freeway nearby. They will not be expecting us. I'm sure of it.
Okay.
All right. So where's this hideout?
A hop and skip away.
Cool.
Thanks, V. What Nash did.
Give me 1 second. Okay. One thing I would like to say,
He was the first person I worked with after leaving the Aldecaldos. After I came to Night City.
God, what is it?
And I granted him my trust.
Hold on, I gotta look up the date.
I get it. Know how you feel. Had someone betray me just like that once.
And did you make them pay?
Never got the chance. Someone else got to him first.
But if they had it, would you have done it?
No doubt. Without skipping a beat.
Let's get this over with.
So on December 25th, so Christmas Day, look out for the Shadow of Mordor Platinum video. And then... hopefully a few weeks after that, we'll be doing Assassin's Creed Revelations Platinum video.
Let's get him.
Are we gonna fight them, or...? Okay. Oh my god, I just needed. Honestly, this SMG at this point is like super weak. It's not really doing much. We have our legendary AR, which is what we'll use now, I guess. We'll keep the SMG purely because it's a thingamabob. But we're gonna swap it out now for this. And I guess I just won't put a suppressor on it. Ooh, and we could try one of the other sights. Let's try this one out. We could put a bunch of mods on it, too. It doesn't look like I have any though. Alright, let's try this out. I've never used this sight before.
Oh, yeah!
It's weird. It's a weird sight, not gonna lie. It's like a sniper. Goodbye, sir, and goodbye, sir. Well, for zero money, I actually haven't figured out how you buy money. Like, do you just buy money from the dudes? Wait, was that just a legendary weapon? Did we just get a new legendary? We did. Give me that. We'll put on this. And we got the Widowmaker now. Very nice. Let's loot everything. Okay, we're probably gonna use this, or not this, this a bunch now. Hopefully it's good. All right, we looted all the decent stuff. Let's scrap all our crap real quick. Let's get rid of this. Just everything, if it's not legendary or iconic. Just get rid of it. And then, to be honest, what I'm gonna do now, we don't have our car, we'll have to wait, but I'll put everything in our stash.
Hello, Rogue.
Pan Am.
What did you say again? Solve your own problems? Clean up your shit? Nash is dead. One shit cleaned. Happy?
And the 6th Street merch?
Nash can't deliver it anymore. But if you ask nicely, I might be able to help you.
Help me? I took my cut up front, honey. But I guess I'm touched. Was actually wondering if you wouldn't forget about Biz while you were out chasing down a vendetta.
Fuck!
Let's get out of here.
What right. Bitter cold bitch that Rogue. Think she might have lost the plot.
Mean to say she used to be sweet and alluring?
Never that. But she's no stranger to the other end of the stick. Think she might need a nice strong shock.
Alright, let's get out of here.
Hey boss, got your cargo. No, no fast ones. Come on, let's meet. Sunset Motel.
Sunset Motel?
I'm certain to be there. Okay, I arranged our meeting.
Look at that carbon
fiber. Let's do the deal and start working on Hellman. Agreed?
Should be fun.
Can I skip the ride? Thank you. I was like, dude, please let me. Alright. Let's finish this up and clap some cheeks.
They're here. Let me do the talking.
This is where I bought one of my cars at.
No. At least I don't think so. Hey, boss.
Pan Am! How's Nash? Doesn't seem to be answering his phone.
Don't call him anymore. There's no need.
You got balls, girl. What's this? A bonus of some sort?
We work together.
Change tunes like you change clothes, girl.
There. First class merch.
Mm-hmm.
So, everything's in order?
Check your account. Should be pretty plush in a couple minutes.
It's been a pleasure. But I believe Rogue's the one who is to pay me.
You're all right. Think you earned a tip. Let's roll.
Okay.
That one went
off without a hitch.
Come on. Let's get a drink.
Oh, real quick while we're here, though. Before we do that. So this is how I've been making my money. Is so you see this has $20,000, right? I'm at 31K. If you go here and I sell this and I back out and I reopen it, I can rebuy it for 5 and I just sold it for 4,000. So this is how I've been making my money, is just using this, because you can, yeah, sure, you can make money normal ways without using glitches and bugs. But this is the overall fastest way I found. Like, I ended up making, like, what, 300K in maybe, like, 30 minutes? And I spent all of it, of course. But, yeah, you get this from a side mission. So I had to do the side mission and all that, and then... You can do it on any vendor, too, not just drop points. You can do it over here on the gun shop, everything. This gun shop, I think, was actually one of the places where I couldn't buy, one of the weapons because of street cred. Yeah, this is one of them. But then they also have this AR here that you can buy for $74,000. I need another 20K to be able to do so. He has 20K. Not fully 20K, but he has 20K. So I'm going to come back eventually and get it. He also has a weapon called Liberty for $33,000. I'll come back and I'll buy all this later because, after I buy stuff, I do the glitch and I get all my money back plus more, plus all their money. So we'll just wait and I'll do that off camera in a second. Because I'm assuming the mission's about to end. Oh, also, I realized that What's-Her-Face texted us. Rogue. Third Nash Day, congrats. Wonder what you were hoping to get out of that, because I don't think I... It's just a matter of wounded egos, even wounded egos wouldn't do something that got... Okay.
Raffin's wiped, Sixth Street's pleased. Pretty good day for Pan Am Palmer.
The day's not
over. Oh, we just
yet.
Got another 20K.
You still have a chance to piss me.
Oh no, that, okay, that was already another thing. Oh, that was from when we did that. Okay. But another thing you could do too is to have those restock full of money. You can just skip time by 24 hours.
There's our new friends back there.
Take a wild guess. Is everything good with you? Do those bozos come around again?
Raffins? Nah, it's been quiet. They'll be back, sure enough. This place has seen worse. What can I get you?
Brosif. Two of them.
So that package for Street. What was it?
You didn't peek? Valoperidol. Drugs for the cyber psychos in our midst.
They trade in them?
Yes. They have deals. With black clinics, rippers.
Cheers. Here's to what's yet to come.
To what's to come.
Damn. Jesus Christ.
Another one over here.
What the hell?
Thanks, Noah.
Cheers. Let me know if you need anything else.
Yeah, drink that one slower this time. Holy shit.
Listen, you and Saul.
I'm just gonna skip. I didn't mean to click that.
Well, that's...
What happened?
I wanted...
God damn, that was a long-ass question, huh?
All right. Time we look to my needs. What's the plan for Hellman?
I've come up with a plan. A first draft. But I need to sleep on it. Work it out. Then we can talk about the details.
Okay.
I think it best to rent rooms here. Just to stay in the area. We'll get to work around midnight. It'll help keep us out of sight. Agreed?
How about we just...
Good idea. Let's do it.
Noah, we'll take two rooms. Just for tonight. I'll go catch a few wings. See you later.
Alright. Go to your room. Alright. Lie down. I think this right now is where we're gonna end the video. Cause it looks like it's just gonna keep going and going. And this is how it's all over there. Yeah, the mission ended there.
The gun completely whacked.
One of my missing vehicles could be in your current position.
I can't. Got it. Misty? Yeah, more likely a neuron misfire for Victor to check out. Or maybe
okay.
Ask them both.
So that was the end of that. We're going to save up our attribute points, but we can keep spending our perk points. But this is where we are going to end this episode of Cyberpunk 2077. If you guys enjoyed, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Comment down below what you guys want to see on the channel in the future. I'll see you guys very soon in the next Cyberpunk episode. Peace out.